What's up, guys? I am Jen from hookahooligan.com, and today I have a review of Fumari citrus tea for you. I'm just gonna tell you right off the bat, I love this flavor. I'm just getting that out of the way right now. This flavor is good. I've reviewed Fumari before, but in case you don't know, it is pretty much one of the juiciest shishas that you can buy. It is soaked in juice. I don't know if you can tell from the little window, but it is all juice in there. But yeah, when I ordered this, I was expecting to smell and taste something along the lines of like a brisk or nest tea, like iced tea, like that lemon iced tea flavor. But when you get this and you smell it, you do smell like a citrus, but it's not straight lemon. It's like, I think it smells like a mix of lemon and bitter orange, like maybe the zest of an orange or something along those lines. Also in the smell you can get a decent amount of sweetness as well as a vanilla, and it does have like a floral aspect to it. So I'm just gonna let you guys know that if you don't like floral flavors, this flavor might not be for you. But it does have other parts to it, so if you're curious about floral flavors, it could be the right one for you. I have it loaded up in my Nemorpha Rat with a Harmony Bowl, Cloud Lotus, and 3 Chronic Hookah Coals. Clouds are good, just like always with Fumari. The taste is pretty strong. It does taste almost exactly like it smells, but the citrus doesn't come through quite as much. It does have a nice tea flavor that can come off as floral, but it does have a tea flavor, and it is, don't get me wrong, it is slightly floral. I'm not sure what kind of floral it's coming off as, but it does kind of remind me of like maybe lavender or something along those lines, like a lavender tea with orange. Actually, if you are familiar with Earl Grey tea, it tastes a lot like that. There's a nice, like, slight, little bit, tiny bit bitter orange in the background, but it's not the main flavor. The main flavor is definitely that like florally tea type flavor with the sweetness, and I actually get vanilla in this as well. So it is like a kind of a complex flavor. It has a lot of different things going on, but I think that's why I like it. It has a lot of things to enjoy, and you can pick out each thing as you go, and the flavor kind of changes around a little bit as you smoke it. Like sometimes one thing will taste like a little bit stronger, and later on another thing might taste a little bit stronger. But like I said, overall, this is a great flavor. Definitely a 5 out of 5 for me. I picked this up from hookah-shisha.com. If you would like to do the same, go ahead and use my discount code, which is hooligan15, and you can get 15% off any order of $20 or more. I don't get anything for you guys using the discount code, so feel free to use it as much as you want. But that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.